At first, she was known as Dick Whiting's daughter. Dick, who gave the world some of the most popular songs ever written. With the inheritance of her father's great gift of music, she just had to become the very popular chanteuse and singing idol, particularly the younger folks that she is today. Her records topped the bestseller list, and as most of you know, she held forth on this microphone last summer. And it is a tribute to Eddie Cantor's sagacity that he has chosen her as his songbird for his new show. To the millions of you who enjoy her so much, we bring you Margaret Whiting.
Someone for me, somewhere in the night, who knows where somewhere may be, across the way, or maybe way beyond a distant star. How I wish I knew just where and who you are. Somewhere in a dream, I find him here by my side. Then when I awake, my dream drifts out with the tide. My lonely heart keep saying to me, no, this doesn't seem right. There must be someone somewhere in the night. Somewhere in a dream, I find him here by my side. Then when I awake, my dream drifts out with the tide. My lonely heart keeps saying to me, no, this doesn't seem right.